Welcome back, everyone. We are going to be stomping around on Pony Island. Let's see what we can find. I found a wish cache. Sounds like my dog. I get this one. No? Alright. Hello. No, I don't want to go. Weird that the Magikarp isn't on the map, but all the other ships are on the map. This is interesting. Oh, hey! I can use that later. And that one too. Look to Byron and Modar. Ellie? Ooh! Aerodactyl! Probably won't ever use Aerodactyl in battle. That's okay though. Okay, we're gonna try something. Fishing! Tall tail. Nope, I don't want to add it to my party. Go away. box. That was fun. Ah, boxes. My only enemy. No. Even trying. I might go out and try sometime. yeah. Here's another one. Right now. I'll come back when I got a little bit more money. Not right now. Okay. I'm up late. Sometimes I don't understand this time difference. Alright, ugh, let's leave this place. All of that for a Magikarp. Okay, so I have to battle everyone before I can battle her. Shaka. Chillin' Choco. Shaka. Hmm. Not again. Patea. Pasho. Yachi. Wakan. Peyapa. Man, these berry names. I never could get used to them. Another Koba. Hard to do. Okay, so I'm gonna go back and battle that one later. Now that I've battled everyone in the area. Focus Sash Trainer. Cool. That was a good battle. And we get the Focus Sash. I've really noticed that this game has some amazing battle mechanics in it. So the AI is designed to use certain strategies that were really prominently used in the VGC tournaments in the past 5 years. So, bravo to you, Game Freak, for actually making the NPCs do viable competitive things, like that Garbodor that did Toxic Stall. That actually kind of blew me away. I'm like, wow, it's successfully implementing the Toxic Stall. So, I was just pretty impressed. That's... So yes, your strength. I got it. Okay, this is definitely an Easter egg. Lies. Love it. Thank you. Okay, I gotta see this. Okay, look at her horse compared to mine. Cow, it's like over twice my size. Maybe three times my size. I think this is a totem. Cool. Okay, so let me take a good look. Push this one up forward. I can move the other one. So, definitely move this one. Run. This thing is like 2,000 pounds. Wow, this is weird. Okay. Tour Island. This place really sounds like it. I'll save you in the rain. To get stronger. Thank you. best pony can. Go heal first. Make sure if I need to heal. Yeah, I do. It's a long road ahead of us. See you ever again. I always thought that was a weird thing. Okay, gotta fly here. Ah, this place. Yeah.
go.
Take on mine. Get this item. I need a max potion. I'm going to go in on the next time. So I had loads of fun with you. I hope you enjoyed it as well. I think in the next episode I've decided that I'm gonna switch out my Mudsdale. As much as I love Mudsdale. This Mudsdale definitely does not have the right ability for me. But in the next one, I'm going to find a Pokemon to replace Mudsdale, and I think I have the idea of who is going to do that. So, wish me luck, and bye!